We just came back from a horse ride. Our horse is outside. Now we are into the gear. And this is our guide.
Hey.
We are making lunch now. This is some dried mutton meat.
Dry mutton.
Yak. From yak. From the yak. And then the host, she's making soup for us.
Yak.
Yak meat.
This stove is also used for heating, as well as cooking in the gur. This is where they live as well. Sleep, sit, watch TV, have meals, and have conversations.
Yak.